What's up, guys? It's your DJ Galvan with another gig log. Well, guys, it is Saturday morning, and we are loading up right now, as you guys can see. Got this gig literally this morning at 6:08 a.m. The client called me, woke me up, and said that a friend of ours gave her my number to see if we could help her out. She needs a DJ slash sound system for I think it's called a charamusca or chara, something like that, but it's in a ranch. It's in un rancho. And it's the first time I'm gonna be there. It's in La Herradura de Joliet. If you guys are from around here in Berwyn, Cicero, Chicago area, you probably guys know what I'm talking about. Well, anyway, she said the guy that was going to put the sound system was a no-show, and she called me. So I'm out there. I'm going out there. It is outdoors. It is the first time I do this in a rancho or in a ranch. It is outdoors. It's a pretty big ranch. They do massive concerts there, banda concerts. And I did tell her, I was totally honest. I am a wedding, quinceañera, birthday DJ. I've never done like a rancho atmosphere type event with the gear I have. So I did tell her I have what I have. I was honest. I told her, you know what? If it works, you know, I'm willing to help you out, but this is what I have. So I have my QSC K12s, twos, and my two. Actually, my two subwoofers, I'm taking them out today. For the second time, I will be using my two subwoofers. I'm just taking them out just because I know I saw pictures of the place. I've never been there myself. It'll be the first time. And I saw it was pretty big. So I said, if you need me, I'm there. She's like, you know what? I just need music. I need mics. I need a sound system just loud enough for the girls to do their parade that they're going to do, because there's a parade. I'll show you guys in the video. It's actually really nice, very tradition, Mexico tradition. You guys will see. So vamos para allá. So I'm loading up the Old Faithful Jeep with the gear. There's no lights. They don't need lights. Like I said, it's outside. It's a very, very beautiful sunny day. It is 85 degrees, and we'll see how it goes. So we'll see you there. Stay tuned. Let's see how these K-12s handle an outdoor event like this. So we'll see.
Hey guys, we're here. We're in Joliet. Like I said, we're set up. Set up. USC's K-12.2 is going all the way. Also have the QSC. The guy told me to lower it down, so I think that's a good sign. So, kick long, Herradura de Joliet, DJ Galvan, holding it down, carnales. We got the girls getting ready. You see them back there? We're getting ready back there, dressed up. We'll show you guys a little bit around here. Another K-12 there. Shows where we're at. There's the cows. So first time I do this, guys, we'll see how it goes. We're here till 8 o'clock. It's a full day event. It's like a family event, so everything looks okay. Get back to you guys right now. You guys can see the event, right? So far, the K-12s are holding up pretty good. I got the two subs going. Working pretty good. We're pretty good, guys. Pretty good. All right? Get back. Thank you.
vuelva a cabalgar por estos ruedos, tú estés conmigo para que seas mi juez y mi compañero. Mucha suerte, muchachos, y ¡viva México! Yasmín Martínez, con una sonrisa de artista, que viene caporaleando y apoyando a las escaramuzas charras del Guayá, de Claudia Arias, Sueño Hecho Realidad. Vienen ahí guapísimas también con un acuerdo.
Preparando siguiente movimiento, que es un concepto de giro. A su aleya le pusieron el nombre de Canadá. Desintegrándose para hacer el siguiente de los movimientos. Es el más famoso de todas las escaramuzas. El que todos conocemos, el famosísimo recogedor de aplausos, que es un concepto de abanico. A Gualeya le pusieron el nombre de un estado de la Unión Americana, el estado de California. Desintegrando el abanico para hacer el siguiente movimiento en un concepto de agrupación. A Gualeya le pusieron el nombre de otro gran estado de la Unión Americana. A Gualeya le pusieron el estado de Texas. Preparando el siguiente ejercicio, que es un concepto de coladera.
Almost 8 o'clock, as you guys can see, the sun is about to go down. My equipment is full of dust and dirt. I really expect that I should have. All that dirt back there, and it was just falling. So right now, pretty much broke down everything down already. I only got one speaker running.
Tenemos a la beca recibiendo su ramillete de primer lugar.
Announcements. Last minute, last announcements.
Raffles,
Josh. Hey, what's up, Josh? Joshua, what's up?
Alma,
my helper, my
Alma
son.
Did
a good job breaking everything down. And that's another kid, guys. Working with the same stuff.
Alma,
QSC K12.2 did amazing. Alma. They actually told me to bring it down. Guys, those speakers are freaking awesome. They covered all this space here. No problem whatsoever. Highly recommend them. Nice and clear. They weren't forcing each other. They weren't pushing or nothing. They weren't peeking and red or nothing. Perfect little sound. Just amazing. Right now, I just got one running right now. I took all my both subwoofers are gone. They were packed up already. And you know what? I got to tell you guys. This mixer, I love, man. I know everybody uses a Yamaha. But this mixer, dude. The Mackie Pro FX6. Chulada, papa, chulada. All right, well, the sun's about to go down. It's almost 8 o'clock. We've been here since 12. Long day. I wash the hands.
We're all full of dirt and dust, but it was worth it. It was a nice day. Check it out. And then we got the morazo intenso over there. Saving the day over there, man. Two guys.
Segundo lugar, Natalia Andrade. Segundo lugar.
All right, guys, well, that's a wrap. Like I said, using all the same equipment in my other videos, check out my other videos, my other gig logs. Well, we unlocked this location today, Herradura de Joliet Rancho. This is really known place to have big events, like with big bands and stuff. We unlocked new location. DJ Galvan signing off for day, guys. QSC K12.2, did it again. Later. Hasta la próxima, baby.